growth in the capacity of digital agriculture and the potential of artificial intelligence and machine learning is transforming the way we grow, process, harvest, and deliver food. This can be seen firsthand across the prairies, where solutions are being found to empower growers and others along the value chain to adopt and fully deploy digital tools.
The Smart Farm concept started a number of years ago, and that focus was really primarily around the research side and smaller plot. And I think what's really unique, and industry has responded to it, is our approach, which is the pre-commercialization full-scale application.
Canadian organizations and entrepreneurs are recognized as world leaders in digital agriculture and are poised to play a major role in increasing the productivity and sustainability of our agricultural food systems. Since its founding in 2016, EMILI's diverse partnerships have spurred greater innovation in industry and academia, the development of new and expanded businesses, new well-paying jobs, and the preservation of existing ones.
On Innovation Farms, powered by Ag Expert, we partner on projects that increase the development and adoption of on-farm technology and grow the digital agriculture ecosystem here in Manitoba and across the prairies. Our location on Rutherford Farms, with its close proximity to Winnipeg and state-of-the-art equipment and multiple years of historical data, is ideal for fostering innovation. We are grateful for their shared vision to leverage digital tools for success across the agriculture industry.
Reality is, sustainability is about what we can do in our own farm, and some of this technology lets us do that.
Rutherford Farms actually is on the cutting edge of technology. Being a third generation farmer myself, and the fourth generation starting, the collaboration with EMILI actually is moving us into the future of ag and what ag can do for our farm to make it sustainable.
With more than 47 sensors installed on Innovation Farms, we are gaining new perspectives to inform sustainable and profitable crop production decisions. AIRM's Crop Sentry systems collect daily, multispectral, point cloud, and other sensor data for insight into soil conditions, weather, and plant health. Centech soil probes, deployed and active on the Field Climate app, provide instant readings at multiple depths within the rooting zone. Using ATP's NutriScan tool, we are analyzing soil samples to see how real-time monitoring of field conditions provides insight into the nutrient status of our soil. Talk to any farmer and they will tell you about the importance of land stewardship and using new tools to optimize decisions. Conservation is key when your livelihood is determined by managing your costs and preserving the environment in which you operate. EMILI works closely with Ag Expert to drive sustainable practices, improve resource utilization, and enhance overall farm productivity.
We're working, Gecko and EMILI have been working.
We are collaborating with Gecko Engineering to assess the performance of their techniques for proactive weed management. Using satellite and drone imagery from Innovation Farms, Gecko is developing an algorithm that predicts weed locations and detects emerging herbicide-resistant weeds such as kochia and wild oat. At EMILI's first ever Innovation Demo Day event, which connected entrepreneurs with investors and government funders, Gecko created a predictive weed map from satellite and drone data in order to download predictions into a spray drone from Green Aerotech, showing how drone mapping technology combined with data-driven insights can help farmers predict where weeds will emerge. In collaboration with the National Research Council of Canada and the University of Winnipeg, we are developing image collections of pea plants and their root systems. This will allow us to apply machine learning to prairie crops for more efficient and effective selection of traits to benefit Canadian agriculture.
By sharing best practices and providing industry and academia with exposure and access at commercial scale to cutting-edge equipment and emergent technology, we are able to address specific regional needs and opportunities. In the coming decades, climate change and global market forces will mean sustainability will continue to be demanded of Canadian agriculture. Working together to harness homegrown technology ensures we will meet that challenge.
From the construction of the Innovation Farm Center to joining the Pan-Canadian Smart Farm Network, to collaborations with industry leaders such as PrairieScan, Rutherford Farms, MacDon, Farm Credit Canada, Enns Brothers, and more, 2023 has been a pivotal year for Emily. The support we have received represents a big investment in the future of digital agriculture in Canada to expand technology and education initiatives across the industry.